Thank you all so much for your patience.